Hello friends, welcome to Scholars Learning Classes. Now coming towards the next topic of our this chapter, which is your dimensions, elements, components of business environment. In your exam, any of the topics say what are the dimensions of business environment, or what are the elements of business environment, or what are the components of business environment can be asked, and in that sense you are required to answer whatever we are going to study in this class. Okay, so first of all, what one mean by dimensions, elements or components? Remember, as we discussed and when discussing the definition of business environment, over there we discussed that there are various forces, different forces that affect the business operation, business performance, which are outside the control of business, right? So these are just those forces which affect the business environment and also named as either dimensions, elements or components. Okay, so let us learn about what are those elements or dimensions of business environment. So first of all, we will learn about the name of those elements by making a diagram. So as if we are going to learn about the dimensions of business environment. Okay, we can say that your business environment is the combination of different elements, where first one is your economic environment. Second one is your social environment. Third one is your political environment. Next, fourth one is your legal environment. And the last one is your technological or technological environment. Okay, I guess we already discussed about them before as well, but furthermore we will gonna learn about these in detail, what these environment are basically mean to be. Okay, so your first is your economic environment, second one is our social environment, next is our political environment, next is legal environment, and fifth one is your technological environment. Okay, so let us know about these more. First of all, if we will talk about economic environment, tell me one thing, what you mean by economy? First of all, economy is the is something in which we are supposed to earn something for our living, right? So those economic factors which are basically linked to the money terms, such as which are basically linked to your economic terms, such as your change in the income, or inflation rate, means rise in the prices, inflation rate. Next is your interest rate, or your change in the value of rupee, as compared to the dollar. Okay, or your stock market changes, So these are the various economic factors that affect the business environment or the operations of the business. Okay, coming towards the social environment now. As the name says, social, these are basically linked to the society. This is linked to your economy. Okay, the condition of economy as compared to some other country or other economy. So, if you will talk about the social environment, what is it consist of? First of all, it's your custom. As we discussed that, even in a single country, there are so many other states, right? And each state or even each town as well are having their own taste and preferences, their own customs, right? So, it's your custom and tradition. Tradition. Whatever your society likes to be. Okay. Next is your society expectation. Society's expectation from business. Okay. Next is whatever their values are. Right. Okay. Okay. Now coming to our political environment. Friends, one more thing about political environment is that basically student got confused between legal and the political environment. Okay, so first of all, let us differentiate between these two names. It is your legal and this one is your political. Political basically refers to your opposition parties, your parties that you had elected, the elected parties, right? So, and your legal environment refers to the laws. This is basically linked with your Parliament Acts. Or you can say whatever your court or your legislation had framed. But if we talk about the political environment, it says, but let's take a recent example, the changes in the notes. It was your demonetization, right? It was done by the political party and not by the law. Yes, even though your political party also frames the laws, but it will not a single party cannot frame the laws. It is completely dependent upon the parliament, which is formed by various parties, various members. Okay, and it's not about the politics only. Okay, so if we will talk about the political factors, those factors, political environment basically consists of those factors which are changed, which can be changed by the political parties, okay? By the parties whom you have elected, such as your stability, right? At the time of demonetization, we all saw that your economy was completely at the stage of unstableness, right? Secondly, peace. In case at that time there were a lot of non-violence or violence act were done, right? Over there, as if rush was there, people started be angry sometime, or even in some cases they liked that rule. So the peace is also dependent upon the political party. Whatever they say, it will lead to either the peace or violence. Okay. Next is the attitude of elected government representative, that is the elected party representatives, toward business, that is how much nowadays you might have listened about the term corruption, right? What was that? As if it's the political parties which are on the the help of which you can perform your activities smoothly, right? In case that particular party's attitude toward your business operation is not good, they do not like your existence, in that case there will be so many formalities you are required to be comply with, or there are so many things you are required to be do for the society as well as the political party as well, right? So it completely depend upon the attitude of elected government representatives toward business, how much they like or dislike your business. Now coming toward the examples of law, of your legal environment, as we said, your various examples are legislation, passed by government. As I said, it is dependent upon the parliament. Legislation passed by government, which is formed by the different political parties. Okay. Secondly, administrative orders or your court judgment, right? As we discussed that legal basically refers to the either court or parliament. So parliament is the administrative party over there. Decisions rendered by different agencies at every level of government, whether it is your state, central or local government. Okay, so these are the example of legal environment. Now coming toward the technological environment, as the name says, technology. So it is linked with the new inventions or advanced technology, advanced or outdated technology which is being used in our economy. So what are different factors that affect that are the reasons of the technological environment? As we said, innovations, the reason, basically your technological environment is related to innovations, new methods and techniques of operations, operating a business in environment. Okay, next is your scientific improvement, which provide new ways of production or producing the goods and services. Okay, so these are the some examples of, or these are some elements of technological environment, and basically these five are the elements of your business environment. Okay, combining these five, we will frame the business environment. Okay, so friends, this is all about your dimension, element or the components of business environment. If you like our classes, please download our app Scholars Learning. And in case you have already downloaded our app, hope you guys are enjoying our classes. Hope you guys are enjoying learning by our classes. Thank you.